SK Gaming. The spring season semifinalists stayed true in the fall. They ranked first in the regular season with a stunning score of 7 wins and 2 losses, securing a ticket to the Shanghai World Finals. Though they may have missed the CRL West Championship title this time around, they are still looking to grab the gold in Shanghai. In the 2019 Los Angeles World Finals, they lost to Team Liquid in the notorious 1HP game during semifinals. This winter, they're ready to realize their championship dream once and for all. OP Sam makes a great duo with his German brother Morten in the 2v2 set. In the CRL West fall season, they racked up an insane record of 8 wins and 2 losses. On top of that, Sam achieved a clean sweep in King of the Hill over Tribe Gaming. Sam is one of the most well-rounded players in all of competitive CRL. How will he fare at the World Finals? Javi Catorce. Not only does he have the 1v1 set locked down with a 75% win rate, he's also great in King of the Hill, sweeping playoff competitor Space Station Gaming during the regular season. Now, making his third finals appearance in a row, will he finally take home the gold? Sergio Ramos, SK Gaming's third solo specialist and our former world champion. Sergio Ramos often acted as a playmaker in the King of the Hill set. Though he's not at his most consistent this season, he's the last player you want to underestimate. He didn't win that 2017 CCGS World Finals Championship by mistake. Morten. Some would argue he's the GOAT of Clash Royale, but one thing's for sure, he's SK Gaming's backbone. Picking up 9 wins in both the 2v2 and King of the Hill sets this fall, Morten showcased his absolute dominance in all forms of Clash Royale. He achieved the perfect 1v1 record in playoffs and contributed 14 set wins to SK Gaming throughout the fall, securing their spot in the World Finals once again. He also turned the tables and swept the opponents twice in King of the Hill, showing great deck versatility. As long as Morten can keep up his momentum, SK Gaming will surely hoist that World Finals trophy. SK Gaming, this European powerhouse and 2019 World Finals semifinalists are ready to embark on their new journey with the good old roster. With the dynamic duo of Morten and Sam playing at their best, Javi Catorce putting on his playoff game face, and let's not forget about Sergio Ramos's wealth of knowledge. Looking for a weak link in the SK Gaming roster is near impossible. In the semifinals of last year's World Finals, SK Gaming and Team Liquid faced off for one of the greatest battles in history, and Morten lost to the greatest player of all time, Surgical Goblin, by 1 tower HP in the deciding game. SK was eliminated. Now, they are more than prepared to battle it out at the World Finals once again. Will they go further than last year and claim the top glory in Clash Royale League? December 5th and 6th. Tune in to find out. See you in the arena.